smiled and said, "Good morning, Haldi." When the giraffe saw Haldi, what he said? He said, "Good morning, Haldi." Haldi looked up at him. "I am sorry to stare," she said, "but I have never met a giraffe like you." When the giraffe said, "Good morning, Haldi," so the Haldi looked up at him and then she said, "I am sorry to stare." Now stare means to look at something for a long. So after staring, she said, "I am sorry, but I have never met a giraffe like you." "My name is Smiley," said the giraffe. Now the giraffe introduced himself to Haldi and said that, "My name is Smiley. Whenever you see me, you will smile. And whenever you will see me, you will smile. You start smiling." Haldi was surprised and happy too. When Haldi heard this, Haldi was surprised and also she is very happy. Now surprise means feeling of something unexpected. So she was surprised and happy too. Then she remembered that she would be late for school. Now suddenly she reminded that she is getting late for the school. So she said to the giraffe, "I would love to talk to you, but I must rush to school or I will be late."